comes another class, yeah, we'll be proceeding to how to make male footwear. So we are starting with sandal. This is the ready-made shoe for a male. This is the ready-made shoe for a male. It's also a ready-made shoe. So we are going to cover this space with a thick marker or any thick shoe. So I'm using 43. I'll place it on my marker to cut out here. I'll place it on my marker to cut out the design that I want. Yes. So it's like this marker doesn't want to accept it, as you say here, and we have to leave a small space for filing, so that means we'll be using two marker. So because of this extending, you already know how to cut out the marker. It's just very similar to what we did in the first class. You know that we cover stock with marker, then another stock. Now we are covering leather with marker, then 0.5 sole. We call it 0.5 because of the thickness.